There is widespread misunderstanding about use of pineapple during pregnancy. Some ill-informed people say that pineapple may lead to miscarriage. But the fact is, pregnant women can eat pineapple. They can enjoy eating this delicious and nutritious fruit throughout pregnancy. There's no scientific evidence to support that pineapple is not safe during pregnancy. The source of rumor against eating pineapple comes from an enzyme called bromelain found in pineapple. It is true that bromelain tablets can lead to abnormal bleeding, that is why the tablets are not recommended during pregnancy. But that is about the tablets which are supposed to have high concentrations of bromelain. What about pineapple? Pineapple flash which we eat has very little bromelain. This insignificant amount is unlikely to make any difference. But, there is more bromelain in the core that we discard anyway while eating. Even that amount of bromelain is not dangerous when you eat only a cup of pineapple once in a while. You may wonder, what about pineapple juice? Here you can be a little more cautious if you want to be. While juicing the pineapples, most people don't remove the core. That is the right thing to do to get the nutrients in the core to the juice. High concentration of bromelain in the core has many health benefits, including relieving sinus problems, reducing inflammation, and improving digestion. In fact, it has been scientifically proven that pineapple juice is 5 times more powerful than most of the commercial cough syrups. Watch this video for complete details of pineapple juice for coughing. But, that is about normal times. When you are pregnant, you can remove the core before making the juice during pregnancy. This may be a little extra work, but you will feel safe. If you take all other precautions to have a proper nutritious diet during pregnancy, then eating pineapple once in a while is safe during pregnancy. But, if you still have doubts, then listen to your intuitions and stay away from pineapple. There are numerous other nutritious fruits to eat and enjoy. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.